Oh yeah, I want to try out. This has a noise canceling mode. Is that better? I guess we'll see. That doesn't seem like it did anything. I'm on mute. Alrighty. Got a piece to work with now. That's probably going to be a little difficult getting out, but we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Try and make a spoke shave today. Fix up this hammer handle. It's way too thick. Thank you. later on. Welcome in. Thank you for stopping by and waiting in the chain. We're not in Texas here. We don't know what the Alamo is. Don't talk to us, I said that. I appreciate you stopping by and rating the channel. How did your stream go? Did you finish up all the tenants? Right now we're working on straightening out this coil spring. Try and make a spoke shave or something that resembles a spoke shave. Yeah, I'll settle for that. Settle for not burning myself. That was close. They don't know me. I'm Jonathan Fox. I do blacksmithing. Starting to get into a little bit of metalworking. I haven't done any of that on stream yet though. I just got back into streaming last week or something. Hey Cheryl, how you doing? Trying to straighten out this coil spring. attempt to make a spoke shave to make this handle a bit smaller, more like this one. This is a thick boy. Too thick for me. TSA made it seem so easy. How's everyone doing tonight? I just noticed this mic has noise canceling. Something built in. I'm trying it out. I don't know how it sounds. Hopefully it's not horrible. It feels weird not having two things in there at the same time. To be able to pull one out while you're shooting. Is that better? That's good. He's around somewhere. Shadow. Hey, Diomedes. Thank you for the follow. We hit metal here. Get it hot and hit it. That's about it. working on a spoke shave, trying to thin out this hammer handle. Starting with some coil spring. You know, it was your job to keep him out. I guess someone let Shadow back in the house. Shadow, real quick. I'll grab that knife the Hansa made to show you here. We're still around. Hi Yankee, welcome in. So, this is the knife the Hansa made for me. It's all forged. Your Shadow. Chelsea, hi. Local mayor. Thank you for the rain. Oh my God. I don't think I'm ready for this. Welcome in, everyone. I'm going to turn off TPS for a second. Was not prepared. Welcome in, everyone. We're working on a spoke shave. Kind of turn this handle down here. Make it more like this one. A lot skinnier. Old coil spring from car. Thank you, everyone, for the follows. I don't think I can get you all individually right now. Just shooting. Say hi too. We brought you a stick to show you. The dog's trying to get me to toss a stick for him. Let's play fetch. Come on. Sit. Sit. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, he's the best boy. That's the only way I can get him to drop a stick. If I have a stick to trade. So how was your stream? Uncle Made? Deb and Dara? I appreciate you bringing everyone by to check out my shop and see what we're doing here. Give me a stick. I don't mind the bites. Don't mind the bites at all. Well, if you're ever in Northeastern PA, come on over.
You can pet them. Probably eventually. I think for now I'm just going to have the two metal handles coming off the side. Okay, put the wood handles on. I don't think I'll get to a wooden handle today. I really just want to turn or take this handle down. It's way too big for my hand. Make it more like that one. Because I like the weight of this hammer, but I can't use it very much with that big handle. So we're going with the function right now, and maybe form later on. I blame TSA. This is hollow. Blame him for everything. Even stuff he was more busy as being playing for. That's it. Sit. Come on, be a good boy. No. Sit. 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 Okay. He's still learning. Sometimes he comes in with like 3 or 4. Like, how do you even pick up that one? It really is. When he comes back with like a 6 foot long stick. Weaving in out of the trees. I don't know how he does it.
It's hot out here.
Yeah, you were out in the sun all day. The sun is evil. It just wants to burn you. Stay out of the sun. Yeah, the lighter wasn't lighting, so. Okay. The lighter wasn't working, so I had to improvise. Albatross. Welcome in. You're first. Congratulations. How are you doing today? What can I make of? Yeah, and it's spring steel, so I don't want to work it too low. Usually with... Yeah, got two of them actually. Moco and Woodcraft I own. I didn't shout out Moco. No one reminded me. Sure you all already know Moco, but in case you don't, give them a follow. If you don't know them, give them a follow. They're awesome creators and they support the community so much. Everything they do is pretty much for the community. They want to see everyone else succeed. I'm sorry, I forgot to shout them out earlier. But I'm sure you all already know them. That's what. Oh, that's a new one. So you were telling me to catch something. You too. Thank you for stopping by. Appreciate it. Thank you for the bits. Thank you. Is it smiling Katie did? Like the bug Katie did? Is that the actual name of the bug? Or just what the noise they make? Come on. already. Enjoy the lurk. I haven't set up a lurk command yet. But appreciate it. That's it. That's it. Come on. That's it. That's it. So back to what I was saying before, is this a spring steel? So you don't really want to work it when it gets to the lower temperatures. Otherwise, you risk cracking it. With the regular mild steel, you can work it a lot colder. Usually I would have two projects in here. So you work on one while the other is heating. I wasn't really sure what else to make tonight. Here you go, bud. Nobody redeemed it, but I'm going to retreat anyway. So. So. Good boy, bitch. Good boy. Oh. Shell serves you get another treat. It actually wasn't there. I thought I enabled it last stream, but it wasn't enabled. Sit. Huh? Good boy. Here you go. A little spoiled. I think other pawns will be better for this. Thank you for giving him a treat. I'm sure he appreciates it. All the few things I know, really. Not very much finished projects out here. These are unfinished projects. Still need to be sorted out. And four crosses, necklace, pendant. This is part of a cloak pin. So it gets another spike that goes across. You can wear it as a cloak pin or a brooch. Sport I made. Around Christmas, I made a candy cane ornament hanging on the tree. And then yesterday, I made these Mjolnir pendants with Thor's hammer. Put a necklace through there and shiny. Karen, welcome in.
Interesting.
How are you doing tonight? We're working on our spoke shave. Professional blacksmith, so don't try what you see here at home. Go to a friend's house first. Probably in a bit more and they'll bend their handles. See how it works. Thank you. I appreciate it. I just kind of wing everything. Don't really know what I'm doing.
Let me show these ones too.
So these are some roses that I made. Yeah, usually I just see something and try to make it. And if it doesn't work out, probably look up a video. Lord. You good, Lord. Thank you for stopping by. Appreciate it. One more heat. And then we'll take it to the grinder. Might have to remove the table, move the camera. Camera's currently sitting on the grinder. Sometimes it lights and sometimes it doesn't.
Yeah, sure. There it is.
Now I'm gonna wanna rub it. Kind of like that. The rest can come down. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go do a soil absorption test.
that.
Sorry about that.
Get your calls.
Go for the first handle. Anyone up to anything fun tonight? There he is. I swear, you can teleport. See him run that way and he comes back from this way. Where's your stick? Look at I think I want this one a little more. Yeah. It'll be nice to find if they're able to use the big hammer better. There's some blisters when I try and use it. The other side just needs a little bit more. A little off this side, a little off that side. Keep going back and forth. Got myself pretty good there. A little bit of a burn. That'll do. I'm not going to grind that on stream because I got to move all that. Let's get something over here to cool. Small. No? That's right.
this, we need the guillotine first. I started using it yesterday. Yeah, pretty new. I like it a lot better. Actually, you feel like I'm knowing what's going on in chat instead of working and having to go back and see what happened. Those winks over there. I got them. When the OSHA inspectors come by, I'll put them on. I found these work good when I make them the length of the end bolt, or the width of the end bolt. Which is a good measurement. I'm not good at using rulers. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I would be legally blind if it wasn't for Calpax. Contacts, I just leave them in for months at a time, so it feels like my eyes are good. You can type however you want, about reads it all just fine. First, we point the end, draw it down. See, this is just mild steel, so I have to work it down into a black key. Don't have to worry about cracking it as much. Do you hear the, you don't hear the TPS, do you? Do you hear the music? I'm not sure if I set that up right. Check the VOD, and the music isn't on the VOD, so. Secret is
the other quarters. I'm going to put some more Mikume. Some Madame. Out of water. Doesn't last long out here. Both ends pointed. I'll start to scroll them. This is what we're going for. Shadow?
He's a good girl.
Good boy. All right, watch out. Side scroll. We can two going at the same time. living in dirt. Don't tell them. Welcome in. That I missed one of those raids. Thank you for following. I appreciate it. Put my foot in there while doing this. But I do appreciate it. I haven't noticed. Were the follow alerts working on screen? Let's check. I heard the noise of bothering me. So much easier when you've got two things in the fire. You can work on one while the other's heating up. Working on two, a troll cross and a troll cross for Devin and Derek. But don't tell them I'm making it for them. It's a surprise, unless they're still here listening. Shave is pretty much done. I just need to grind it and then heat treat it. And in order to grind it, I have to move all the cameras and stuff. So I'm going to wait to do that off screen. This is ready to go to the vise. How well you can see it over there, but just give it up. Put a piece of bar in the vise. Those tongs are way too short. Yes, I know the Barbie song. I have three sisters. I used to love this song. Not this version. left side is scrolled. Different pair of tongs. Thank you. thank you for the follow, Catalogic. Welcome on in. Very important to stand directly over it and breathe in all the smoke. Maybe the opposite. Up again. We were just there, then. There's control cross. Get off these camera angles. Backwards. Kind of see. These ones are a bit more difficult. So backwards. Spent all that time making them backwards on accident. Not trying to do it on purpose. These are a little bit difficult. kind of like how that one turned out. I will make the next one. Looks like those, you ever seen the, in the bathrooms, they have coat hangers that look like a fighting drunk squid with the eyes offset? Or octopus? That's what that kind of reminds me of. Did it disappear? That's not allowed. Less finished and a little bigger. Oh well, it was done anyways. I'll have to test, move this cabinet out off stream. I guess that's going to do it. We have one to show for it. Here's our spoke shave. It's going to be anyway. Into the grinder. And Here's the Trill Cross.
And that is going to do it. Let's find somebody to raid.
Thanks for hanging out. Keep me company.
And thank you everyone for the follows.
And thank you for the raid.
Moco made and Woodcraft by Owen.
Let's pass it on to somebody else.
Anyone has any suggestions?
Long Mountain Lake Trail is on. Let's go to the road.
He's good people. He makes knives and other stabby things.
I can spell it.
Intended for mature audiences, so be warned if you're joining us in the raid. Thank you again for all the follows and the raids and the bits. You guys are all awesome. Let's go show someone some love.
Thanks,